Well, it's only been 3 months since Lyft launched in Toronto, expanding ride-sharing options in our city. Now another app is hoping to get into the mix, but this one is for women only. Drive Her is set to hit Toronto this Friday, and the woman behind the app says it's all about safety.
It's just, you're there if you're alone. It's just the two of you, and they could take off and go anywhere they want.
Ask any woman who's taken a cab or Uber, and some might tell you it's not always a carefree experience.
I'm always kind of nervous when I'm getting in a man's car, whether it's like someone I'm going out with or it's a ride-sharing service or a cab driver.
Aisha Addo has had her own uneasy encounter in the back of a cab.
I was leaving a friend's house to go home, and the taxi driver started asking me some really uncomfortable questions. So I ended up calling a friend and staying on the phone with a friend until I actually got home, and then I run upstairs.
That experience is the reason she wanted to take matters into her own hands, launching a women-only ride-sharing service set to hit Toronto this Friday. Drive Her is the first app of its kind in Canada, with female-only drivers taking female-only passengers. Trans women are also included.
I think that that would give a lot of women more of a sense of security.
That makes me feel better as a mother, too, knowing that that option's available for her.
It'd be nice to know if she was alone that a female driver was there, because women are just more trustable than men.
The idea is being welcomed by riders in Toronto, but Addo says it's not just about protecting female passengers. It's also creating work opportunities for women in a male-dominated field.
And I think a lot of times we don't even think of women as potentially becoming drivers, but I think creating drivers, you know, an opportunity to bring more women on board and also for them to just create that economic freedom that they need for themselves.
The app is a year and a half in the making and allows users to order a car on the spot as well as schedule rides ahead of time. There's no surge pricing and riders have the option to tip. When it launches Friday, Drive Her will become the only app of its kind in North America after a similar app called See Jane Go shut down last month in California amid financial troubles. Addo admits it may be a challenge to compete with the likes of Uber and Lyft, but she believes she's offering something unique.
Creating a safe space for women to be safe on their journey, on their transportation home.
And you'll be able to download Drive Her this Friday. It currently has about 50 female drivers signed up, and they are actively recruiting more.